The hearing on the Mudgal report resumes in the Supreme Court today at 10:30 a.m. The big question is, will the Apex Court reveal the names of those being probed by the panel? The report, remember, was submitted on the 17th of November. It is expected that the Apex Court will now allow the counsel for Gurunath, Mayappan, Rajkundra and N. Srinivasan to make their case. However, all eyes will be on the Supreme Court and whether or not it will reveal the names submitted in the sealed envelope. During the proceedings on Tuesday, the petitioner had strongly demanded that all names should be made public so that all speculation could be brought to an end. BCCI's president in exile and Srinivasan's future as a top cricket administrator will be the main focus at today's hearing. It will also be interesting to see if the Apex Court makes any observation on Gurunath Mayappan, Sundar Raman and Rajkundra.
हमको लगता है कि बृहस्पति को जो हम लोगों का डिमांड है कि जो भी प्लेयर्स इन्वॉल्व है उनके नाम आने चाहिए, वो कोर्ट कर देगा। ये मुझे पूरी